So that is the free one. Okay. So for $12, you get like the entry level. I'm intrigued.
Wondered what it would be like to face off against another assassin? Same starting point, same starting time, same starting targets. In ghost mode, the first player with 5 eliminations is the winner. Targets are randomly selected every time, so no duel will be the same. Since you start off with no equipment, you'll need to improvise. Find ghost crates and grab disguises as you go. If your opponent scores a kill, you'll have limited time to react. Will you risk blowing your cover? Be careful. A spotted kill does not count. In ghost mode, you exist in separate realities. So a messy, chaotic approach on your end does not affect your opponent. Quite the contrary. While you're busy cleaning up or running for your life, your opponent is free to advance like a ghost. Be cunning, be creative, be ruthless. Good luck.
All right, that sounds exciting. Give me the trailer. Is there a trailer for Sniper Assassin? She's a tea drinker.
Thank you.
Let's try it another way. Oh, I thought I put my suit on.
At the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Help? Morena's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
Oh, I need the screwdriver to do that. Who would have thought? Good to know. I thought I could shank a fool with it. I can't.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
I wonder if I can, like, throw that battery in a bathtub, maybe? That would be delightful. On here. No. I'm
Found something. Looks like research reports. Berlin, Shanghai. Every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping. Looks like Reynard had a hand in all of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47.
That out of the way. Oh, that's a good one too.
That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
Frag grenades. I'm taking that.
Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. There's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client.
Oh, I probably need to do that, like, I don't know, while they're in there. Where's that Nathan Poison Dose? In the upstairs bathroom, maybe? Can I poison the roof with that? Wait, what happened? Oh, fuck, I poisoned it already. Oh, fuck it, let's see what happens. Here we go.
I'm in.
Hurry.
They certainly spread right out. Oh, motherfucker. They are here. Alright. Assuming that was going to be the case.
Ooh, fancy place. I suppose Alma has one out.
Okay.
Him?
Arsehole!
You will die today!
Well, fuck that.
I put one in him!
Hey, thanks, man. What's up?
Talk it down.
Welcome to the lab.
Now get off the property.
Thanks for the follow.
The purpose here. He has to be. Find him.
I understand.
Command, I'm on the roof, and nothing to report from here. Over.
Roof I can hop down onto. place to be. All right.
Holy shit! Copy, Command. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
Jesus. Yeah, my own reflection scared the shit out of me. Just a man with a sweet ski cap. Don't mind me running down the beach, just cruising along.
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Ain't no thing. That one went considerably quicker. Alright, I don't know if I'm pulling the trigger on a full $60 right now, but I'll spend the $12. Oh, because it was both with a poison and it was that. It was a twofer. It was a twofer! There you go. Unlocking things. Garbage container. Ah, nice. All right, I'm gonna do a BRB.